At NAB in Las Vegas, Sony debuted its Alpha 7S interchangeable lens camera that can shoot 4K video. There's one big exception though, it can't record 4K video to the camera's SD card. It needs a third-party external 4K recorder connected via an HDMI link. Still, it represents an advancement in 4K technology. It will put the ability to capture in the new format in the hands of consumers, generating much-needed content. The Alpha 7S has a 12.2 megapixel XMOR CMOS full-frame sensor. The camera can shoot in very low-light situations with an ISO that extends to nearly 410,000. Sony said the Alpha 7S would excel in situations which require a high shutter speed with low noise, like indoor, poorly lit sporting events. For slow motion effects, the camera switches to a smaller sensor than full frame, allowing it to capture footage at 120 frames per second at HD resolution. On the camera's SD card, the Alpha 7S can capture full HD at 1920 by 1080 pixels at 60p, 60i, 30p, and 24p. Pricing and availability for the Sony Alpha 7S hasn't been announced, but its predecessor, the 7R, cost $2,300. At NAB 2014 in Las Vegas, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.